गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर लर्निंग वर्कशीट नंबर 8, कंटिन्यूएशन पार्ट, दैट इज द फ्रेजल वर्ड्स टुडे। बीबिट, चूज द करेक्ट फ्रेजल वर्ब्स टू कंप्लीट द सेंटेंसेस। सो व्हाट यू नीड टू डू, वी नीड टू सेलेक्ट द प्रॉपर फ्रेजल वर्ब to complete the sentences. To before completing that, let us learn the meaning after these words. Look after. Look after means take care of someone. As if your parents are going out, they'll give you a responsibility to take care of your younger siblings. Like the children of 2 or 3 years. So take care of them. So there we put, use this phrasal verb, that is look after. Next, look out for. Be watchful or careful about something. Means you are searching something. Or you are at a place to search or to watch it carefully for a longer time. There we use this look out for. Next, look in. Look in is the verb which we use where we are going to visit someone for a short time. For example, that we visit our friends to take the book either or just to meet them for 1 or 2 minutes. That is called look in, visit someone for a while. Next, look back. Look back means to think about the past, the things which have been completed earlier. For example, what we have done last year at this time. Or the time before 6 months or before 1 week, what you did, how you spent your holidays. Or for example, how you have attended someone's marriage and enjoyed there. That is called look back. So think about either the good or the bad days of the past. There we use look back. Next, look up. Look up means to search something, for searching for some information. We need to know where the thing is. Suppose you want to know that if we have allotted you any project work or something, so you will surf on the internet, isn't it? Or if I say you to learn some answers or the meanings, I'll search that in a book. That we call it as look up. Now, everyone understood these phrasal verbs. These phrasal verbs now we'll implement in our blanks. First one. We did not know the meaning of intricate. So we had to dash the dictionary. Look up. Look up means what we have seen just now, to search some information either in a book or on a internet. So here this is to search the meaning of the word in a dictionary. So we write look it up. Second one. My cousin had promised to dash my cat while I am away. So what they are saying? I am away, if I am outside. So my cousin said that he will take care of the cat. What we can select from this? Here, the first one. Look after or look out for. Not look out for. Look in, that to visit someone for a while. Look after, to look after the cat till you arrive. So we write the second one as look after. Third one. Walk carefully. We need to dash potholes. So walk carefully. You should walk very carefully because you want to know where the potholes are. So you want to know about something carefully. So which option is right? Look after, we have written already. Look it up, completed. Then the answer is look out for. To know about something carefully, we will use the word look out for. So write as look out for. Walk carefully. We need to look out for potholes. Fourth one. Every time I dash on those ears, I think about my old friends of those years. So he is thinking about his old friends, about past. If you are thinking about the past, which word will use? Think about the past, that is look back. We are thinking that how we enjoyed in our school in the last time along with our friends. So we use look back. Fifth one. Manav has been unwell, so I decided to dash to see if he was feeling better. Manav was unwell, his health was not good, so I decided to dash to see if he was feeling better. To visit someone for a while, we use look in. To visit for some time. So I visited my friend because he is unwell. That is look in. Hope that everyone understood today's class. We shall meet in the next class. Thank you.